Good morning, Hammonds. My name is Anthony.
And my name is Cadence.
Today is Tuesday, November 5th.
The word of the week is determined, meaning conclude, decide, choose.
Now for your Scotty News.
Today we have a video from Mr. Smith's leadership class.
We're here to tell you about an important donation drive that's currently going on at Highlands, Mr. Smith's leadership class. We're providing important food, clothing, and toiletries for My Friend's Place in Kennewick, the only homeless shelter for teenagers in the Tri-Cities and one of the few in Eastern Washington.
My Friend's Place is for students ages 13 through 17 and seeks to provide a safe home for teenagers who need it. However, My Friend's Place is a nonprofit organization and relies on donations from community members to help keep going. If you would like to help, you can drop off the following items in Mr. Smith's classroom 24.
Bottled water / sports drinks, box / canned food, men's and women's clothing,
twin size mattresses, sheets and pillowcases, toilet paper / paper towels, Kleenex, trash bag, cleaning supplies.
Let's help My Friend's Place keep helping homeless youth. You can make a difference, even if it's just by saying hi to another student. You never know what someone might be going through.
This Thursday is Military Appreciation Day here in Highlands. We have over 60 guests here to be honored. We would like to thank Mrs. Fowle and the National Junior Honor Society students for all the hard work they have been putting in to make this day memorable for all the guests. There will be an assembly from 9:40 to 10:30 in the gym. Please remember that this is not a pep assembly. It is an assembly to honor and respect all of those attendants who have served the country in war or peace, as well as all those not able to attend.
There will be no morning announcements tomorrow. Leadership students will be doing winter wish presentations. Instead, during your homeroom class
in sports, the first basketball games and dance performances begin this Thursday. A team plays at Park and B team plays at Park here at Highlands.
You will only be allowed at a game without a parent guardian if you have a Scotty Squad contract signed by your parent and on file in the office. Your ID badge will show that you have the contract signed. We would like to remind you of the following expectations while attending sporting events. Steps will be used at all games. You must have HMS picture ID, show it before entering the game or upon request. No inappropriate language, must show good sportsmanship, must stay seated in the bleachers. Once you leave the gym, you may not re-enter and are expected to leave the school property. If you do not meet these expectations, you will be asked to leave. If you are asked to leave a game because of behavior, you will no longer be allowed on campus outside of school hours without parent supervision.
In addition to the usual items at lunch, here's what's on the menu today. Beef, chili, and chips. Thanks for watching Scotty News.
Gracias por ver Scotty News.